okay.
Open up in there.
I work for Mr. E.A. Terriman of the Union Pacific Railroad.
Hey, Woodcock!
Butch?
You okay?
Well, sorta.
Hey, that's wonderful. Let's take a look at you.
Well, now, Butch, you gotta have more respect for me than to think that I'd ever fall for a stunt like that.
You can't want to get blown up again.
Butch, you know that if it were my money, there is nobody that I would rather have steal it than you. But you see, I am still in the employ of Mr. E.H. Harriman of the Union Pacific Railroad.
That's this train!
Get back up inside there, lady.
Oh, I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of anything. I'm a grandmother and a female, and I've got my rights.
We got no time for this.
You can bull all the others, but you can't bull me. I've fought whiskey and I've fought gambling. I could certainly fight you.
We got no time for this.
Down the dump,
what are you doing?
Sundance. There's no need for violence.
What are you going to do to her?
Whatever you force me to.
Me? Well, leave her alone. You're after the money, and the money's in here.
Please. All I want is for somebody to start this train. Somebody, please.
Open the door, Woodcock, or tell her goodbye.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
What am I going to tell for, Mr. Harriman?
Woodcock, what'd you have to go and do something like that for?
Well, Butch, you blew the last one so easy, I just had to do something.
Give me that. Get some more. A lot more. Well, that ought to do it.
Use enough dynamite there, Butch?
Ha ha ha!